Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Foss Plays L.A. Noire, a Rockstar Games 1940s detective crime thriller. So let's jump right in. So this is one of the games that got on the Steam sale, as are a bunch of the other ones I'm playing now. And so I figured I would start my first episode of this today. So let's just jump right in.
City on the verge of greatness.
City on
the... A new type of city, based not on the man, but on the automobile.
Really?
A symbol of freedom and vitality.
Is it now? I wouldn't really say it's a symbol of freedom and vitality. I'd say it's a symbol of being able to be free to go where you want, but... Vitality? I mean, there's plenty of people that... Okay. Brendan McNamara. This got just detectives walking down the street there.
Quarter acre of the dream,
impossible by victory. Chi Ken Chan. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. Got my old... I don't know what car that's called. That's for damn sure. City of Opportunists, L.A., 1940s.
Dreams, where Hollywood will shape the thoughts and desires.
Amazing. 1940s movies, that is hilarious, that right there. Oh, that's quite the plane there. Is that Howard Hughes? That almost looks like Howard Hughes. I'm probably wrong, but that almost looked like him. Oh, the Pantages Theater. That place is cool. I've seen that place. I've been down to this. I've seen the Pantages Theater. It's actually a pretty cool place. The Pantages. Their faces all look like the same face texture. Not even kidding. Just look at the faces. They look like the same face texture. Let's see. The human mind. Oh. Oh, I see what they did there. Ivan Pavlovich. I see what they did there. They got the psychologist Pavlov and... Yeah. That's funny, actually. Chase Center, see you come all for old L.A., huh? Nice town, but I didn't really like it. The Shakespeare, I don't know if that's... I think that's spelled wrong, actually. Illuminati confirmed right there. Alright, let's get into it. Our opening cutscene. Upon reflection!
Mistakes get made, but you deal with them.
You do. You have to do a walk of life.
That you're on the same team.
Mm-hmm.
But dealing with corruption is like chasing shadows.
It is, too.
You never know whether the guy you're talking to is on the pad, or whether it's your partner, or maybe even the watch commander.
You never know, really.
So who do you trust, Cole?
No one.
I made up my mind a long time ago.
KGPL calling car, 14 Adam. 14 Adam, come in.
I'm assuming that's us.
Go ahead, KGPL.
14 Adam, see the detective.
Shooting at 6th and Industrial Street. Oh, really? Alright. Let's go get some evidence. Alright, let's drive. Okay. Oh my gosh, I get to drive! Jeez, we're gonna run into him. Oh my gosh! Urge! Which way am I going? Oh yeah, I think I took a wrong turn there. Okay, let's try to drive this thing without crashing. This is a lot. Oh my gosh! This is amazingly enough. This is actually harder than driving a car in real life. If you'll believe me, it's actually harder. Urgh! Bump up on the curve there. Smash into that thing. Property damage. Alleyway crime scene. 10:12 p.m. I arrived on the scene right after smashing the fire hydrant.
You might back up.
You know it.
Yes, sir. Phelps and Dunn, Wilshire Division.
We had a shooting took place down this alleyway.
Really?
We have the Vic. Scooter Payton.
Scooter Payton.
On his way to Central Moore.
Scooter Payton. That's an interesting name.
Shooter, put two in the Vic's head and then threw his piece.
Threw his piece? What is that supposed to mean? I don't know what threw his piece mean. Love the Trilbies and the Fedoras or whatever they're called.
Dead guy's a low light. I'm not expecting any miracles here.
If we recover the weapon, bag it and return it to technical services.
You hurried up, Floyd. We got places to be.
Didn't you learn that in basic? In, you know, like, police training, what you should do if you find evidence? Alright, we got our flashlights. Let's have a look around.
Just going through the motions.
You know it.
Probably right. Let's just get it over and done.
Alright.
We'll search right up to the back wall.
I love their, like, little pipe flashlights. Nice. Alright, let's keep going. Well, most of the time, two heads is better than one. I mean, oh, what do we got there? Can we sprint? We cannot sprint. Oh, yes, we can sprint. I found something. What do we got here?
Look at this junk.
Look at that junk.
I think this is going to help us.
clue indicators.
Not my job to pick through other people's trash.
What am I looking for here? Look inside the bottle? How do I... Okay, not all objects are relevant to your investigation.
Cole, come take a look at this.
Oh gosh, we found something. Sprint, sprint. Oh, how do I get my gun out? I think we might have a situation going on back here. Oh, there's the blood splatter. Surprised we didn't notice that sooner. Alright, let's have a look. Chime or magnifying glass icon indicates objects nearby can be examined. Okay. There's the blood splatter. New clue, the blood stain.
Put him up against the wall and blew his brains out.
There's no brains there,
Hell
only blood.
Go.
No doubt!
Doesn't really matter how you go, once you're gone.
No,
all deep on me,
no doubt, I mean, really. Doesn't really matter how you go until you're gone, I mean, you're dead either way. Okay. Alright, let's go have a look around over here. Ooh, okay, wait, how do we... Okay, there we go, we got the notebook. People clues locations. Scooter Payton, murder subject. Clues is a blood stain. Blood splash stains in alleyway. On recessed doorway on alleyway floor. Man, that's a good sketch of that right there. Okay, so let's back out of here. Wait. Do I have to go forward and then... Ventures are listed by name. I have no... Wait. Do I have to... Wait, go back. Use WSD. There we go. Right, let's examine it. Oh, there we go. I got it. Okay. Alright. Oh, wait. I can adjust it using my finger. Intuition. What does that mean? Oh, huh. That's interesting. Alright, let's get out of here. Okay, let's have a look around. We got the car. You can see where the car is parked. Hope someone doesn't steal our car, actually. Let's have a look around. There. Can we get a... Oh, there's a gun up there.
Ralph, there's something on the rooftop.
How the hell did you see that?
Because I'm a cop.
Reflection in the window. Looks like it might be our weapon.
That's insane.
Way up there.
I mean, that's some really good eyes right there. Seeing that reflection. I'm impressed. I wouldn't have noticed that, probably. Okay, let's have a look around. Let's see. How can we get up there? Let's see. So it's up. So it's right up there. We have to get into that building. That's not going to be a door we're going to go into. Got the clipping. That's what I'm trying to do, buddy. Can I open this? No, I cannot. Can I open this? Cannot. Can I open this door? That's not a door. Okay.
What kind of chumps do these homicide guys think we are?
Chumps. Regular chumps. Move toward a drain pipe to climb. Oh my gosh! We are super cops! Super cop. Oh look, there's another car. Can we steal that car? Wait.
How you doing, Cole? Found it yet?
Yep, I got it. Wait, we can't steal things. That's Grand Theft Auto, also made by the same studio that made this.
S71893.
Didn't even bother to scratch that thing out. Not that would have done much. Fry's Regent would have brought that right back. That's from Forensic Science. Don't ask. Okay, two bullets.
Instead of dropping it down a drain, our shooter hoists it up here. Interesting guy.
But why?
We should follow up on this now, before the perp tries to leave town.
Yeah, no doubt. Okay, so I can press that to open up the notebook. So let's go to clues. Okay, so let's go to Smith & Wesson revolver. Two rounds fired. Looks good. Alright, let's head out. Alright. Do I have to head back down the drain pipe? Okay.
Let's take it back to Central. We could get a commendation.
I highly doubt it.
Initiative, Ralph. Let's see if we can come up with an owner.
That's a long shot, Cole.
It's a pretty fancy gun. You know a local gun store?
Sure. There's a place a couple of blocks from here.
Alright, let's go have a look. Run! Run, dang it, run. We're going. It's not really our gig, you know it.
The suits didn't seem to give much of a damn.
No, they didn't, did they? Let's see. Locations.
Can't wait to get out of that uniform, can you?
Gun store. Set as destination, okay. Let's do it.
Through the day without the captain's foot up my ass.
I'm sure most of us would too, man. I'm sure most of us would like to get through a day without without that happening. So, let's get in our car. Hello there, are we talking to these people? Hey, witnesses!
I swear, This town is going straight to hell.
Witnesses. Can we talk to any of them? No, we cannot. Okay, whatever. What happens if I do this? Oh my gosh, I died! Oh my gosh. Wait, can I just take that guy's car? I'm not going to, but I'd like to know if I can. Okay, let's just get in our car. Let's just get in the car. Let's quit goofing off. Let's drive this thing. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, driving through L.A. We are super cops! Let's get there now! Dun-dun-dun, 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 dun-dun. I don't have a slight suspicion or anything. This is a police investigation! Get out of the way! No, let's see. Like, what was it? KDPD, out of the way! This is important police business! You can't help but you. I can't expect you all to understand. This is very important. Oh, don't take out the. Smack! Urch! Alright, back alleys! Alico Pharmacy. I wonder if I get, like, billed for damages I do. Urch! Urch! Oh, almost had a head on collision there. Okay. Okay, well. Urch! Sorry!
Straight! Keep it straight! What's so goddamn hard about that?
He's telling me to keep the wheel straight. Sorry! Oh, no, VEHICULAR HOMICIDE!
I hope they didn't get our number, Phelps. I know what I'm doing.
Yeah, I do too. Can we... VEHICULAR HOMICIDE! Okay, gun store! Okay, I have a feeling all that right there is gonna come back to haunt me someday, like that VEHICULAR HOMICIDE there, but... Let's just get to the case. Okay. Is our car still damaged? Oh, yep, there it is. It got a dented front thing. Okay. This guy's probably thinking, what are these two guys doing there? What are these suits doing? I never picked up my hat. I lost my hat, actually.
Phelps and Dunn. Tell us anything about this gun.
Smith & Wesson. Model 27, registered Magnum. Chambered for .357.
I expected that.
Nickel-plated with pearl grips.
Oh, that's a beautiful pistol.
By General Pat.
Beautiful gun.
He's the owner.
No, I'm not.
Are you stupid?
About the weapon.
I ought to. I sold it. You know, this piece will stop a rhino.
I highly doubt that.
These babies are only available special order.
Beautiful.
Here's my Smith & Wesson order book.
You mind if I take a look?
You're my guest.
Boy, this guy's just
about
like...
Bad, right?
At least people are just very forthcoming with the with evidence in this. Okay, so let's open the ledger.
27 with pearl grips, Cole. You see it on there?
Let's see. Bright nickel, walnut grip. Classic steel. Pearl, no. Classic polished nickel, ivory, pearl. Wait, is this it? Errol Schroeder. I think this might be it.
We're in luck. Errol Schroeder. 203 South Gless Street. Ordered the gun in February 46.
Alright, let's head in. Let's go have a look.
Big help.
Anytime. Always happy to help out the LAPD.
Okay, we are the LAPD. That's what I thought. I'll bet you it's him. I'll bet you he's the guy who did it. Look at him just kind of staring at us like that. Look at him. I'll bet you he's the guy who did it. Can I pick up a new gun from this place? No, I can't? Okay.
Let's see if he's at home. Owning the gun doesn't prove he pulled the trigger.
All right, let's go.
Okay. In for a penny, in for a pound. Lead the way, Gunga Din.
All right, current destination. I'm going to flip a U-turn here. Urch! This is important police business. Out of the way. But I'd be really... Okay. Okay, that's a parking lot. We can't go in there. Urch! Okay, we still... Okay, reverse. Okay, back this way. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I think I've really got this driving thing down now. Right on Central Avenue, avoid the cars. Okay. Look out there, buddy. This is important, please.
So hard, was it? Just because we're in uniform doesn't mean we can't use our initiative.
All right, yeah, we can't we?
Seems a little too good to be
true. Look at our guy in there. Urch, look at our character. He's just frantically zooming back and forth. Urch. Look out, we're going through. We're going through here. We're taking a shortcut. Yeah! We're going to just trash the car. Just having a casual conversation. Can we go in there? Oh, it's the same kind of thing you'll see in Grand Theft Auto. I've seen those. Okay, I think we've made a mistake here. Is that a person? Like, canoeing? Oh, crap!
Watch it!
Well, let's drive the car. Okay, well, we ruined the car. Shit. Okay. Okay, we're gonna need a new car. Next objective. No, let's not get in the broken car. This thing is gonna blow. Go. My buddy's just like, okay. All right, let's get out of here. We're hoofing it now, man. I had a feeling we were gonna need that car, but we're hoofing it now. Get back. Can you get back? Okay, I'm trapped on this side of the fence. Okay, well, that probably was not my best choice ever. Can I steal a train? Can I steal a car? This is like L.A. Noire Grand Theft Auto. See, I already love this game. Just because, I mean, look what I accomplished in the first episode. I crashed the police car. Yeah, so we're gonna need a new car. I wonder if we can just hijack someone's car and be like, hey, man, we need this for police use. Let's just go over and have a look. Oh, there's a car. Come on. No, wait, stop. We need help. LAPD, we need your car. LAPD, we need your car. Oh, a lorry. Sweet. We'll just take that with us. We will just take that with us. Let us drive. We are driving this. Only police cars can retrieve radio dispatches. We don't need those. We don't need no radio dispatches. Let's pick up our partner. Get in. Hop in. Get in the car. Okay, we jacked the truck. Let's move. We can just put it on the departments tab. So. Ooh, crap. Here we go. Living life on the edge. Watch out for the sewage pond. Look out. Okay, we're gonna guess a new car. Hey, buddy, we are in desperate need of a car. Okay, get out of the car. We are in desperate need of a car. All right, let's. Your car will do, ma'am or sir. Sir, we need your car.
I'm sorry, sir. Police officer. Do I pay the city all these goddamn taxes, and you need to take my car?
Yep, we do, cause we love that. We pay the city all these goddamn taxes, and you need to take my car. I love that. That right there is hilarious, what he just said to me. I don't know why, but that right there is funny. Jesus. Wait, we need to get up on the... We need to find a way to get on the bridge, I think. Oh, crap! We're just gonna smash this one just like we did the last one, aren't we? See, this is like what I said. Driving in this is a lot harder than in real life. So... I was actually kind of expecting that, but let's just hop on the... Okay, let's just dodge and weave! Dodge this... We're gonna need a new police car, is basically what we're gonna need. Urge! Okay, reverse.
Are you blind?
Yes, I am blind. Thank you. That's horrible that you would even say that to me. So, okay. Let's just get on the bridge. Let's drive! Alright, guys, I think we're really making progress now. We've got ourselves a nice car. We've managed to crash two cars already. I think that this is going quite well, really, quite well. So, I actually thought this was called the Walter White Bridge for a second, and I was about to be really happy. Oh, that's a nice convertible. So, where is this guy's apartment anyway? Wait, let's check the map, actually. So, we have to get to right there, and we're right there. Okay, I know where we're gonna go now. Okay, let's move. So we are going to take a left up here. Okay, just jump the curb. Oof! That was close. I promise by the next episode I'll have better driving skills and we won't do this as much. So let's do this. Alright, let's head on in. Well, I'm just going to get to this. I'm almost out of time here, so I'm just going to get to this guy's house. And then we will interview him in the next episode. So, let's get there. Do-do-do, driving along on my automobile. Oh, that guy jumped the curve. Urge. Okay, we're taking the... Oh my gosh! Wow. I am amazed that that right there even worked. We just smashed the car there. Do-do-do. Okay, well, that went well. Where did our hat go? Did we really... All of our cars just parked nicely along the side of the road now. Can I go into any of these shops? Can I go into Wilson & Co. Electrical? No, I cannot. I'm feeling that's the ambulance going out for the guy that we ran over, so... At any rate, you guys, this has been L.A. Noire, Episode 1. Actually, I thought that was like a gunshot for a second. Okay, this has been L.A. Noire, Part 1. Hello, lady. Wait, we need to talk to you. Hey, we need to talk to you. Hey, can I talk? No, I can't. Fine, whatever. Alright, everybody, well, thank you for watching this video, and I look forward to seeing you in the next L.A. Noire video. This is really fun. I'm already really enjoying this. Wildest range at lowest prices. Oh, can we get that Trilby? Oh, look at that. Look at those Tiffer hats. For the man about the city. Beautiful. Alright, everybody, well, thank you for watching this, and I will see you all in the next episode. This is the Foss. Signing off.